You're always talking about how, like, the universe has a plan for all of us.
I could take it easy.
There's someone watching over us at all times.
Yeah.
Does that mean
I'm a man of Christian faith?
What? Yes. The fuck?
Now, come on now. We pray for you.
Don't pray for me. Keep it.
Lord.
Oh, stop it. Ignore him, God.
It doesn't mean that.
Don't pray for
You're tripping right now.
I'm not fucking tripping. How can you be Christian?
I wear this cross every day since you've known me. What'd you think it was for?
I thought it was a cultural thing.
You mean like because I'm black?
That's what I thought, yeah.
That might be. But that don't mean what you said ain't racist.
You're right.
Yeah, I know I'm right.
Fuck.
That's racist as shit. All right, dude. I love you, man. But you're very judgmental. I didn't want politics to get into this because you've never really been good at looking at shit from other people's perspective, Fred.
I know.
It might explain why you haven't been able to look at this through Charlotte's eyes.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry you couldn't be who you are around me and you had to hide your true self. That's really fucked up.
It's all right, man. But my love for the GOP and the GOD has nothing to do with us.
I'm racist. You're a Republican. I don't know what the fuck's going on.